Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Rosa.
Music.
I like music because she's been my music teacher since I came here.
Music.
How she's always excited about teaching different classes about music and doing what she loves.
Kind. Miss A, you're the best person in the world.
Music.
We all love Mrs. A. She's awesome.
I like playing instruments.
Music.
Play instruments with her.
She's the greatest teacher in the world.
I like your singing, Mrs. A.
You're a good music teacher.
She's the best music teacher in the whole wide world.
She's nice.
She's good at teaching at music.
Mrs. A is funny.
Mrs. A is the best music teacher ever.
Happy.
Kind.
I think she's really nice and pretty.
Loving.
Amazing.
Great.
Cheerful.
Fabulous.
Smart.
Amazing.
Nice.
Caring.
Music.
Musical!
Amazing.
She speaks Spanish.
Talented.
She is kind.
Awesome.
Mrs. A is beautiful.
She's nice.
She's kind.
Awesome.
Best music teacher ever.
Nice.
Amazing.
Like steel.
Loved.
Best.
Awesome.
Mrs. A is awesome.
I love you, Mrs. A.
I can't get enough.
I like to play instruments.
I love her music.
She's awesome and beautiful.
The Sleeping Yappa!
I love the music videos that you play.
My favorite thing about Mrs. A is that she's really nice.
She likes to dress up a lot.
Free Piggy Opera.
When she lets us play the instruments she has.
Christmas sing-along.
Think that she's a good teacher.
She's really kind and she likes doing music.
And she's a really good music teacher.
She's really nice when we play instruments.
She would teach me piano like all the time.
To do music with her.
She's nice and kind.
She's loving and caring.
She's fun. And she's the best music teacher.
She's nice.
I love it that she's really nice and she cares about people and she's really good at teaching music.
I like how we get to do a lot of activities. Sing. I love the program.
How she's super nice.
She's really funny and she's really kind. It's a lot that I love about her.
That she is always helpful and caring. And she does music with us every day.
She plays music.
My favorite thing to do in music class is to listen to music.
That she teaches us music and it's fun.
She teaches us how to play music. She teaches us instruments. She's really fun.
What I love about music and Mrs. A is that she's fun, we sing and we play.
She makes music.
I'm glad that she teaches music.
If she makes it so kids can learn music and they can one day become a music teacher, or they could become a perfect musician.
Time of my life. No, I never felt like this before.
favorite memory of Mrs. A is hot chocolate.
She was a great teacher, and I want her to leave the school, and I think she's probably the best teacher in the school yet that we're going to have.
First time I ever met Mrs. A?
It's probably during my first grade Christmas program.
The programs.
Oh, there's just too many to remember.
When she taught us our Three Piggy opera.
When she taught the third grade program.
It's my first piano lesson.
Everything she taught us about Johann Strauss Jr.
And she makes us really sing really loud for the Three Piggy opera, and I love her.
I like Mrs. A because of the Three Piggy opera.
The Three Piggy opera.
I like that she helped us with the Three Piggy opera.
I love Mrs. A. She's a good music teacher.
You are the best music teacher I ever saw, and you're good at the piano, and you're super nice.
The Three Piggy opera.
Three Piggy opera.
The first grade program, Dr. Seuss.
The opera because it was the first time that we did a program where we only had a month to do it, and it was a cool experience.
The Three Piggy opera.
The Three Piggy opera.
When I played the Star Spangled Band on front of all of the in the patriotic program.
All the music notes you've taught us and Three Piggy opera.
Three Piggy opera.
Our programs.
The programs that she's done.
The program.
The Three Piggy opera.
Three Piggy opera.
What's the Three Piggy opera?
I love her.
Happy good day, Mrs. A.
I love you, Mrs. A. You're the best music teacher ever.
I love you. You're the best music teacher.
Mrs. A, I'm gonna really miss you, so goodbye, Mrs. A.